I gave her my card, but she never called me. What's her name?
Cindy.
Cindy. Will you tell her I say hi?
Okay, why not?
I think I could sit down because all these other seats are taken.
Okay.
Hey, thanks. You know, I just talked to your grandmother. That sounds weird, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, let me put it into context. I went out there to see Walter, who was not there anymore. That's why I talked to him. You know what happened to that guy, Walter?
Yeah, do you know what happened to that guy, Walter?
No, I don't know what happened to that guy, Walter. What happened? You gotta do it like that?
What do you expect?
What do you mean?
They're old. Do you want to live like that?
Like what? In that home?
Yeah.
Well, no, but I'm not getting old. He's
oh, really?
A dummy for dying.
Oh, Walter's a dummy for dying.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do, wise guy?
Not do it. You're gonna die?
Definitely.
Hmm? What'd you say?
I said definitely.
What was that kind of attitude? Yeah. Don't do it. It's for suckers. Don't do it.
What are you gonna do?
Just not do it. I went out there to give him this. Isn't that nice? I found it. Look at that.
Is that him?
Yeah, and his lady. Isn't he handsome?
Look at her, she's so pretty.
So she's probably nuts then. In my experience, the prettier a girl is, the more nuts she is. Which makes you insane. You're probably nutty cuckoo crazy. It's not your fault, you know? Just like everybody treats you different, you know? Like you make jokes and they're not funny, but people laugh anyway. That's gotta make you nuts.
I like how you can compliment and insult somebody at the same time in equal measure.
What's an insult about that?
That I'm crazy and I'm not funny?
Well, I don't know if you're not funny. Tell me a joke.
So there's a child molester and a little boy walking into the woods. Child molester and the little boy keep walking further and further, and it's getting darker and darker, and they're going deeper and deeper into the woods. And the child molester, the little boy looks up at the child molester and he says, "Gee, mister, I'm getting scared." And the child molester looks down at him and says, "You think you're scared, kid? I gotta walk out of here alone." You don't think that's funny?
No.
I do.
I'm sorry.